situation you find yourself, you need a little more Jesus. Not that enough.
Oh, within yourself, you said, you know what? I'm going to hide this one to myself. Let me help you to understand. When God blesses you, God bless you to speak for. Yes. That's why he says that you have been called to do what?
Show forth. The praises.
So, when he calls, when he blesses you, it's for it to show forth. So some of the blessing that you are hiding within yourself, it's not been done yet. Because if it is done by God, you can't hide it. It will show forth. It will come out. It will reveal out. It will manifest. That's your portion within the next 30 days. 2030 will not end. You will have a blessing that will show forth. I prophesy over your life. I decree over your life. In the name of Jesus, something will show forth. 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 It will come out. In the name of Jesus. You can't just keep it. You can't just hide it. It will show forth. Somebody shall yes. 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 I've been in a situation where sometimes you just sit down and you don't want to do anything, and then all of a sudden it just bursts out and you just start praising God and screaming, and then some other people come around and then you just keep your mouth shut because you don't want them to ask, why are you so excited? Why are you so happy? What is going around? And then you tend to keep it, but it will be still there, but the thing will be bubbling. Then you just start it again. That will be your portion. I said, that will be, yeah. You're not getting what I'm talking about. I wish I can explain it better. I wish I can explain it better. Imagine, you're standing here, and then you just burst into praising God. Started praising and worshiping God. And then people just walk in, but you don't want this scene. You don't want to create that kind of thing that people say, "Oh, what is happening?" But it will be there. But you still just bust out again and sing it because you can't just keep it. What God is about to deliver to you, even within yourself, you cannot keep it. It will come out by itself. I said it will come out by itself. Somebody shall yeah. Father, thank you for today. Thank you for today. 2013 will end in good times for you. He will end with you on a good note. Some of you, the year started very rough. It started very rough. But by the time you peek into the middle, things begin to pick shape. But listen to me. Solomon says, better is the end of things than the beginning thereof. The end of this year will be something for you to celebrate. I said it will be something for you to celebrate. It will be something for you to celebrate. In the name of Jesus. That's the honeymoon. Needs to get finished. Will the romance ever end? Don't be like the guy that his wife looked at him and said to him, man, you are so, I don't know what to call you. You don't even know how to romance. And then the boy turned to his wife, so what are you talking about? I am born in Sierra Leone, I'm not born in Rome, so how can I know how to romance? So romance is for those who are born in Rome. That's why Sierra Leone, they call Sierra Leoneans. Nigeria, they call Nigerians. The Rome people, they call them Romans. Whatever attracts your spouse to you, maintain it. That will keep you to be yourself. The problem with most women, I'm not saying men don't have that problem, but most women don't want to try to be themselves. Don't be somebody else. Be yourself. Because if your husband sees you as figure eight, stay figure eight. Oh, big bones. And if you say you want to be thin like a pint, your bones will show and it makes you look old.
Look at your neighbor, say spice it up. Say let's spice it up. Tell your neighbor, say let's spice it up.